Hello, my name is Theo Romera and I would love to become the official writer for Discover More 2015. I am a 35-year-old writer from Spain. My background is in IT and I live in the outskirts of Madrid. I love to enjoy life. I'm intelligent, open-minded and cheerful. And I like to get on well with people. I love to work in international environments and I lived in England and Ireland. I have excellent people skills. I consider myself polite and charming and I address people with care and respect. I'm organized, committed, responsible and honest. I started writing when I was 24, around 180,000 clicks on my clock already. I love to write for fun. And I love riding in my beautiful country, Spain, but if there's something I've been doing lately, that is some serious motorcycle traveling. 2007, Spain to Ireland and back. 2008, I rode the Alps, France, Italy, Germany, Austria and Switzerland. 2010, I rode from Ushuaia to Cusco. I visited Argentina, Chile and Peru. After that trip, I worked for a few months in IMT Bike, one of the biggest rental and motorcycle touring companies in Europe. 2012, I rode around Iceland for 21 days. In May 2013, I started a solo round the world trip on my own motorcycle. First leg of a trip was Spain to Japan. Went through the south of Europe, Turkey, Georgia, and into Russia. Then I toured Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, and Kyrgyzstan, and back into Russia. Into Mongolia for a few weeks. Beautiful, and back to Russia all the way to the East Coast. Ferried to Japan, and then I toured Japan for a month and a half. I shipped my motorcycle to Canada, and when I was there, I had to go back to Spain for a few months because my mom fell ill.
Porque es vieja y hay que arreglarla.
Qué bien, mi buen hombre.
Qué cosa.
A few months later, my mom was much better, so I flew back to Canada. And since there, I've been riding in America, Canada, Alaska, the States, 21 of them, Mexico, Belize, Guatemala, El Salvador, Honduras, and I'm now in Nicaragua. It's crazy. Total of over 14 months on the road. So I have a passion for motorcycle traveling, but I also enjoy sharing my trips on the internet. I took a course in travel journalism with Carolina Raimundez, author of El Mejor Trabajo del Mundo, very nice book about traveling. I do enjoy writing and I'm good at telling stories and making anecdotes look funny and interesting. I maintain my website at www.mrhicks46.com, which is basically a landing page for my other social media profiles. I was the first moto vlogger in Spain when I started back in 2011. Twitter is MrHicks46 with 1,270 followers. Instagram account is MrHicks46 with 405 followers. YouTube channel is also MrHicks46 with almost 3,000 subscribers, over 250 videos, and almost 400,000 total video views. I upload pictures to my Flickr page, over 2,300 pictures, and over a million picture views already. I do all this as a hobby, but I definitely take it very seriously, almost as a job, because I like it. You could say that I'm right now doing something very similar to what Discover More 2015 would entail. I do have experience on camera and before audiences. My last job in IT, I worked for an international consultancy firm, managing the social media profiles, representing the company in events and trade shows, and writing the corporate blog and press releases. I was selected by a Spanish independent film company to appear in a web series about motorcycle traveling, Cerca de las Estrellas. And I guess this is it, more or less. If you only remember one thing from this video, please let it be the following. If you choose me for this job, you will choose an honest and capable man who is passionate about motorcycle traveling and willing to make the most out of his experience. That's it. Thank you very much for your time. Keep riding.